That's the thing about Liverpool. Over the last 29 years, they give you mini heart attacks. They bring you on a roller coaster ride. But I mean, people might say that goal was lucky. It probably was, but that's what you need to win the Premier League. You need luck on your side, and we did it today. Another 3 points in the bag. It's unbelievable. Look at the energy in this room.
It's a special, special day. That's for certain for the Liverpool fans. Let's have a look, shall we, at that winning goal. Turned out to be a Toby Alderweireld own goal, Robbie Musto, but Salah looked like he was trying to claim it.
Yeah, I mean, Trent Alexander-Arnold with the ball into the back post. Mo Salah is there, just the right thing, hits the target. It's been a very simple goalkeeper. Toby Alderweireld there, the central defender, right, comes off of his shin, and the Spurs players can't keep the ball outside of the goal. Cue with the reaction.
And this was the man's reaction.